and when Bingley was gone, Jane constantly sought the same means of relief. "He has made me so happy," said she one evening, "by telling me that he was totally ignorant of my being in town last spring.